sunk to the Iridium Blight. Before Hyperion, this place was, well, still a crap hole, but it wasn't this bad.
Oh. There's a lot of the map I never discovered in Iridium Blight. Okay. That sucks. I guess let's fall down here. Slag score, that's discovered. What's here? Oh, through here is that volcano, or is that through here? Uh-oh. What is this about? I shouldn't have came down here, should I?
Calm down. Another one down.
Surveyors.
Pretty cool.
Oh, more of these.
Explosives.
Caustic TMP. Something actually over leveled me, huh? Well, that's new. Haven't seen anything over leveled in a long time. Oh, that one. Orchasm. Yeah. Soul Tooth. Let's just ignore those. I wonder if I'll see Donkey Mong this playthrough. Shit, that scared me. Oh wait. Oh? Okay, then what about this? Oh well, I guess since we found Grandma's house, now we can just go to this part and... Oh! There's one up here too, and over here through the mountain. Oh, we'll go through the upper areas first, why not? So we'll go to the mountain first. As why not? Ow. Up there it. That just for loot. Well, guess we could go through there now. And once we do, finally, we can go through here. And we'll see what happens. This may give us an achievement, hopefully. I'm nearly convinced the world traveler means traveling everywhere. Like, including all the DLC packs and all. And if so, then, well, I'll probably do it anyways. Okay, that's up. yes, vivid thing. Either way. That's a fuck. Fuck.
That must have hurt. Stay still.
Fuck off, bully mongs. Why are the bats following me?
You won't enjoy this.
Wait. Ugh. I gotta find that generator and destroy it, that way I could go through. As I want to know what's in there, plus, I gotta clear out the map. Good. Generator shot. We can clear the map. It should probably net me another achievement. And if it's not counting the DLC things, it'd net me all the achievements of the World Traveler. Infested Grotto. I have Evans. Demon. Really?
Wow.